Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn how to make bread pakoda. Cut the bread slices into four triangles as shown. Later take 1 cup of gram flour in a mixing jar, add some salt and red chili powder to taste. If you want to make your pakodas more spicy, you can add more red chili powder. Now mix with some room temperature water. Make sure that there are no lumps. Always mix in one direction. That way your batter doesn't get lumps. First pour some water and mix well. Later add more water to bring it to a pouring consistency. It would take 5 minutes depending upon the quantity of the batter. I have removed the edges of the bread and cut into 4 slices. You can cut into any size or shape you want. See, I am adding some more water so that it comes into a pouring consistency. The batter should not be more thick or too thin. If you want, you can add more chili powder. Here I am taking milk bread. Now in a deep frying pan, pour oil for deep frying the pakodas. Now I am taking a bread slice and covering with batter or gram flour mixture and removing the excess and adding into the deep frying pan to fry. Similarly, add all the pakodas and let them fry. For frying, you can test by adding some batter. If the batter rises up, then the oil is ready for deep frying. after you get the desired color and you feel that the pakodas are crispy, you can remove from the oil and take it into a plate. Serve it with tomato sauce or green chutney. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe. See you next time. Bye.